BBC political editor Laura Kunzberg has provided insight into Downing Street's dilemma over lifting the UK-wide lockdown and revealed to listeners that a big announcement may be coming by the end of this week. Boris Johnson returned to number 10 yesterday after fully recovering from his own coronavirus stint in hospital. However, the Prime Minister is facing an agonizing dilemma as research suggests that lifting the lockdown for all but elderly people would see more than 100,000 people die while businesses warn about the dire consequences for the economy. BBC political editor Laura Kunzberg revealed that although a plan for the lockdown exit was likely far away, the government may announce something similar to it by the end of this week. She told the Coronavirus Newscast podcast, "In a funny way, it was a statement about holding the line. But it was him doing it and he was able to say, oh, it will change, we will move, we will tell you more, maybe even in the next couple of days. I wouldn't be surprised if something is announced by the end of this week after Cabinet, which I think is going to be on Thursday when Sage has more data on what's happened. There's another Sage meeting coming in the coming days."